saw you add word art. You click enter, then you click word art. Then you can type anything you want. Then you click enter. Then you click a bucket. Then you can choose any color you want.